Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's a brand new old Duke Ellington tune, written by old Duke Ellington, called Chelsea Bridge, and the alto saxophone solo was played by Mr. Jimmy Mosher. Jimmy? Nice try, Jimmy. No, you really played it swell. Not good, but swell. We are going to play some things for you now that are a little bit different. One in particular that I always make this announcement because we're not too tight with ballads, but there's one particular piece of music that we enjoy playing. It's a brand new arrangement of Love Story. This is from the marvelous movie Bullet. And what's it from? Oh, it's from Love Story. Well, I couldn't see the whole movie. They were running it on the plane when we came over here, and I had to sit through it. I wasn't about to get up and walk out. And no way. So we're going to play that, and we're going to play another thing from our new album called... No, I don't think we're going to play anything more from our album. So you'll have to buy it to find out what I was talking about. But we are going to play... look, what's the next thing that we have? Watson's Walk? And Superstar after that? Oh, yes, Superstar. That's from our new album. And Watson's Walk is not from our album, is it? It's not from anything. Feel free to laugh. Right. You know, just cool it. Make believe it's live television. This features Mr. Joe Kalo on the baritone saxophone. And it features our two outstanding trumpet players who are outside standing waiting to get in. Actually, it features... Mr. Lynn Viviano, what are you bowing for? The camera's on me, stupid. Ridiculous. You'll know when it's your turn. You just keep playing. I'll tell you when. And Jeff Stoudt and all the guys in the band. This is a thing called Watson's Walk. Is that next? No, reverse it. Yes, you in the projection booth. I got you all hung up now, right? Everybody's up there pressing different buttons and carrying on. Ha, 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 ha. We're going to play Watson's Walk first, then Love Story, then Superstar, and then we're going to start this thing all over again. And we're going to keep doing it until it's right. Right? Watson's Walk. This is a long walk back to the drums. You want to take that for me?
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to sing a medley of songs for you now. Lovely ballad. Hey, I want to thank you. Oh, medic. I want to thank you all, ladies and gentlemen, and all the gentlemen here at BBC who are so very helpful and kind and considerate and dry, sitting up in a booth while I'm killing myself for art, and Fred, Sarah. But you have been a marvelous audience, and on behalf of all the guys who played so beautifully tonight, Joe Calo and Don Englert, Jimmy Mosher, Brian Gribner, and Pat LaBarber in the saxophone section. Take a bow, gentlemen. Thank you. And John Lees and Bruce Paulson and Tony DiMaggio in the trombone section. And my very favorite trumpet section. Just working very hard up there tonight. Mr. John DeFlone, Wayne Noss, Lynn Viviano, and Jeff Stout. And at the piano, Mr. Bob Dogan. Bob? And Mr. Paul Congella at the Fender bass. Paul? Thank you.